Good morning, students. Today we are going to start a new chapter, an Indian American Man in Space. So you have heard lots of stories about Kalpana Chawla. Okay. So Kalpana Chawla is an astronaut who born in Karnal. Okay, and she became an astronaut after getting her bachelor degree in aeronautical engineering. Okay, against great opposition from her father, against her, she went for a master degree to the United States. Her master degree to the United States of America, she later earned her PhD in aerospace engineering. Kalpana Chawla was the first Indian American, means she born in India, but she did her study in America. Okay, and she became woman astronaut to blast off from the launch pad at Cape Kornwall. Cape Canaveral, Florida. Florida is in America. And participated in a successful mission in space. Her family from India cheered along with staff at the Kennedy Space Center as they watched the Columbia lift off. Kalpana was born in Karnal, Haryana, but was a naturalized US citizen. Married to flight instructor Jean Pierre Harrison. Who she married? She married Jean Pierre Harrison. Besides being an astronaut, she was licensed to fly single and multi-engine land airplanes, single engine seaplanes and gliders. She was also a certified flight instructor. Okay, qualifying as a pilot, Kalpana began to consider another challenge, applying to NASA Space Shuttle program. She joined NASA, NASA means National Aeronautic Space Agency in USA in 1994. She was selected by NASA for training as an astronaut. When asked what it was like being a woman in her flat, she replied, "I really studied, never ever thought while pursuing studies or doing anything else." Means she never dreamed of being an astronaut in her life. Kalpana's first space mission in the space shuttle Columbia was 15 days, 16 hours and 34 minutes. Okay. And on the Saturday night, when the news about the Columbia disaster broke, there was shock and disbelief. The town of Karnal spent a sleepless night as thousands of households stayed glued to their television sets. The hope the Kalpana and the crew had somehow survived, a journalist wrote. For millions of young Indians, the story of Kalpana Chawla, a girl from a small town who touched the skies, had become an inspiration. In a message that she sent from abroad, the space shuttle Columbia to students of her college in Chandigarh, Kalpana said, "The path from dreams to success does exist. May you have the vision to find it, the courage to get on to it. Wishing you a great journey. There will surely be many who start off on the journey to fulfill their dreams." So, in this story, Kalpana Chawla belonged to a small town named Karnal. She had her birth in this land of our country, but for higher studies she went to abroad. She took her bachelor degree in astronaut and she took the master degree in astronautic engineering, and then she took PhD degree and became the member of NASA and she fly to the sky in crew of astronauts. But unfortunately, the news spread that the plane has been crashed and all the crew members boarded on it are dead. Before this, she wrote in her message that if you have courage and dream, no one can stop you. Your dream comes true and fulfill your desires. So, with all daringness and courage, you keep on your journey and ultimately you will find that you are success in your life. That's all for today. It is the lesson for Kalpana Chawla, an Indian American woman in space. Kalpana Chawla. So, what did you learn in this lesson? The story of bravery of Kalpana Chawla, who belonged to a small city, Karnal, in India, in Haryana state, and she became a successful astronaut and in